That I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't never gonna die.
So what up guys? It's your bad boy ZLB here back with another Minecraft video. In today's video I'll be showing you guys how to make a tank, a working tank. Now, the thing that you're going to need to make this tank, the body, you're going to need a block of iron, or I prefer rather you obsidian. Let's use obsidian, a rail, obsidian, a rail, a white plain glass, and we're also going to need redstone, a button, and a dispenser with TNT. So let's get into making this thing. First you're going to need to place the obsidian like this. 5-7 blocks or 8 blocks apart. Then you're going to place one right there again, and one on the top. Then you're going to remove that. Then you're going to do the same thing for the bottom part or the back part of this, and there you're going to have that can be classified as one of the wheels. Alright, then we're going to get to the next part of this deck, do the same for the other side, which we are going to do top, bottom, delete, and come around, then do the same thing for this. Okay, and then we are going to place one more at the top. We are then going to move to the front of this and place the rail on top of each obsidian block, only on the top and the middle blocks. Alright, just gonna place them right there, and then that's the wheels of our so-called tank. Alright, but we forgot one thing. After I finish using the obsidian, we are going to go back and get a cobblestone wall. Then we're going to, when we get that, we are going to then place it in between the obsidians. The reason why I use the obsidian is because when you fire your missile or bomb or TNT such, it may be cause damage to the tank itself. That's kind of weird, right? And then just finish up the body of the tank. It's very dark because it's obsidian. So let's try and see how much we can finish this. Alright, so we have finished this second semi part of the tank bodies. Then we're going to try and finish it up to the top. Now we need to make this like a square like way. Alright, where we can actually see the outer part of the tank filling in with the inner part. Exactly. Then we're going to mark that right there. Yeah, and here's the part which you're gonna change the things up. So right here where the obsidian is, you're going to put the glass right there. That's where you're going to look through. Then you're going to place the obsidian, 2 blocks of obsidian in front, or 4 blocks. Place it as far as possible so it doesn't touch the tank. Well, it doesn't really matter. Touch the tank, and then we are going to place our dispenser in front of the tank right there. It's already starting to be like one, doesn't it? Then you're going to place a redstone on top of the tank and place a block, 2 blocks over there, and redstone on top of that. Alright, cover those up. And then we are going to need to place the TNT inside of the tank. I forgot that I need more than one TNT to do it again. So we're going to get one more TNT. And we're going to, sorry about that, place it in the tank again. And then we are going to enter our tank. As you can see, we can see the outside, and then we're going to fill in more glasses. Oh, we didn't put any block right there. So we're going to fill in some more glasses. Exactly. Fill them all in. Then we're going to place a button on top of the tank right here, or even a lever. So when we're ready, we press the lever, and then we're going to fire. So let's get back on top of the tank right here. Put another redstone, and let's get ready to fire. Then we are going to, yes, do that again. Then replace the redstone, which is supposed to be right there. And then we're going to use a lever, not right there, but right here. When we're ready to fire, we press the lever, and our TNT will jump. And there we have it, guys, a working tank with no mods at all. Like I said, the reason why I use obsidian is because this may cause less effect on the tank as such for the rail. But I think it's good otherwise. So thank you guys for watching my videos. If you did like it, please press that like button and subscribe. And please share the video with many other people. Post this on Instagram. And if you do subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram, same name as my channel name.